So I just want to check this animal path to make sure she didn't sneak past us. So there's no tracks there. I've got it. Okay, Brian. Straight down this animal path. There. So she's also playing the patience game. You see a little bit up? There she is. So she's watching those Inyala. Just judging from her language, I think she's probably a bit disappointed that they're big males and not young females. They might be a little bit big for her. But you never know. Now, I think that's the first time I've seen Shadow and Tandi in the same day. So we've seen both sisters. They are the first litter of Queen Karula. About 9 years old, both of the leopards we've seen this morning. I'm just going to try and move forward a skosh so you can get a gap. Say when, Brian, I'm just trying to get you a gap, a better gap. I think that's, how's that, Brian? That's, I think, about as good as we're going to get without getting too close and disturbing what's going on in front of us. Although it doesn't look like she's lost interest in hunting those in Yala. And having a snooze. Akko was wondering, she's asked to refresh her memory. Does Tandi have cubs or is expecting cubs? I'm not sure. We don't see Tandi really enough, and that sighting we had today was very, very, very brief for me to see if there were any suckle marks or whatnot. I don't think she's had cubs yet, though. So, okay, there's Shadow. And if we come out, there we go, coming out. And there's me. Hi. And there's the Inyala. Here's the Inyala. And he looks very relaxed.